Are we living the dream of Martin?
Back in 2021, around November 30th, a group of teenagers shot bullets in the air, and a little girl was crying on the ground, and we all assumed that she got hit.
Really? Did you know that in 2021 alone, there was over 1,000 children and teens murdered, while only over 3,000 were injured by gun violence? It's time to act now. Are we living the dream of Martin Luther King?